Hello beautiful people, in today's video I'm going to be showing all of the crap I've accumulated from Miniso over the years. So let's get on to the video. The first few things I bought from Miniso are candles. So there was a point in my life when I was obsessed with candles and I bought them and I don't regret them. Like, they are such good quality candles. I'm so happy that I bought them. This one has a very subtle smell to it. This is the name of this one is Tropical Peach and the name of this one is Apple Sake, and both of them look like that. The peach one is a very subtle smell and it only smells of peaches, whereas this one smells, it the name is Apple Sake, but I think it smells of vanilla, freshly cut grass and just a very fresh smell in general. So both of them are from the Inject series. This is how the cover looks of both of them. And yeah, Miniso products are cute, affordable and good quality. So what else do you want, right? Also, I'll be linking all of the products that I can find in the description down below, along with the prices written on this side, so you can have a clear idea about that. The next thing that I got from Miniso is this eye mask. Now, I actually have a use for this eye mask. I wear it to sleep at night because I can't sleep aise hi. And it's a very good quality, cute eye mask. There were so many other different designs to choose from, so if you want an eye mask, I will highly suggest you to go to Miniso and buy them. They also have these clasps that they came with, so that you know you can make it small and big as per your liking, which is a very good thing to have in an eye mask because everybody's heads are not the same size. It also came with this thing, which is like you put it in the fridge and then it cools, and then you can put it has a pocket out here. You can put it inside and gives a cooling effect in your eyes. I haven't used that so far, but I have used this, and even my mom tells me that, Munira, you've got a good quality product. So I know it's a good quality product, you know what I mean? The next thing is this book. Now this book is so nice and cute. It has this purple gray sort of color along with pink, and I don't know if you can hear it, but the book has a texture to it, which I love textured books. This is just a pencil that I haven't used yet. I usually just use a pen to write in this book, and this is like a memo book, but I write all of the books that I have read so far. I just keep a log of it in this book. So the next thing is this notepad. Now this notepad is very nice. It has a lot of pages. It also has a tropical theme to it, so if anyone wants to if anyone likes tropical theme, they can go for it. You can also just write and then just tear whatever you want. So it comes with a lot of pages. I have been using this since January and I love it. I use it on a daily basis. It also comes with a magnet, but the magnet is a very okay quality, so if you try sticking this on a refrigerator or something, it will just slide down. And because obviously you can't expect everything, but aise hi day-to-day life mein, if you want to use this, it's a good quality product. The next thing are these stickers. So these are bookmark stickers and they are like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and there was a sixth one, but I think I've used that up. So they come with a variety of shapes and colors. It some says date, to do, hello, and it's very nice. You can just remove it like that and you can use it you know, to put in your journal or diary or whatever you want. So it's a good quality product. It was also for a good price, so I picked it up. So I generally have a use for it because I read a lot of books. So if you're someone who reads books and if you want cute stationery, go to Miniso. The next thing is this face mask. So I have used a couple of face masks from Miniso and I like them. They are not that bad. This one I still have to use. It is the seaweed face mask, and it says that it is deeply hydrating, which I can believe, but it says that it reduces skin pigmentation, which, let's be honest, nothing really reduces skin pigmentation, let alone a face mask. The next thing that I got was this razor. Now this is the only thing that I'm not really happy with. I bought this thinking that, you know, it'd be good quality because one razor was for 190 rupees. Like, I spent a lot on one razor, and I thought it was a good razor, but it also has a cap so that you can use it while traveling. But in general, it's just not a good quality product. Like, I have tried using it and I was not really happy with it. So this is the only thing in the entire haul that I would not recommend you to buy from. Next thing that I got are two body sprays. They come in a mini size and they're very nice and cute, and I thought I'll pick them up because you can never have enough body sprays lying around in your bag. This one is called Amber and this is how it looks, and this one is called Mystic. Now I've used both of them, and Mystic smells more like Axe, so this is something that you would take to the gym, and Cedar smells more like a very rich royal perfume, so not exactly, but like a dupe. So this is what you would wear when you know, when you formally dressed and you have to go somewhere for like a black tie event. That's it, guys. That's it for the video. I really hope you like this video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up button. Please subscribe to my channel, say hi to me, leave a comment so that you know we can interact, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye.